Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Hades Plays Spyro the Dragon. We're gonna try to finish this run up real quick. Ooh, that was close. Well, the way back is right here now. But right now I'm a bit of a stubborn goat. As I can't do a dodge roll without while I'm charging. I guess that makes a bit of sense. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Okay, I lied. I'm not gonna just try it one more time. I am curious. I'm gonna try it. This is gonna sound crazy, and it most likely is. Surprisingly, I almost made it that time, what I was trying to do. May not be a bad idea to take out those gnomes up there before I try to do the jump. Dang it! So close! I don't even know what just happened when I was just like running, charging, but was not moving. Oh, are you kidding me? Zigged at the very last second, and I would have gotten that. Dang it. this point, this is just my own stubbornness wanting to do this. There we go. I'm top 30 away. I did. Oh wait, I know where the last 30 are now that I see something. And it does require going back up there again, so... Yep, there they are. Yep, level complete, so it's time to move on. Returning home, returning home, returning home. Okay, now that's just kind of bit pissing me off. Nasty Nork. Am I gonna fight Nasty Nork? I thought that'd be the very last thing I can do. But yeah, looks like I'm fighting him. Just makes the question, what's behind that final door? Oh, geez. Right in with it. Come on, you're nearly there, nearly there, nearly there. we go. Got the key now. Okay, so the key doesn't just... I'm certain that the key would let me come. Something over there. Okay, they opened up this door. Oh, that is just mean. Almost had it. All right. I see how it is. You're running from me. Surprisingly, no dragons. Why is I supposed to chase after him? And try to charge him? Good lord, that's gonna be a pain in the butt to do. I have a disappointing final boss. Oh, I've started all the way over? That is some BS. I went in front of him? I've never actually been in front of a thief before. still find it BS I have to do all this all over again. This is gonna be annoying as heck. This is a very disappointing boss fight, I'm not gonna lie. Not really doing anything you learn throughout the game. Like, the whole point of a final boss fight is to use everything you learn while playing the game into that final, into one final challenge, and all this is just charge and turn. So once again, if this is the final boss fight, how the game has portrayed itself as, it is a bit disappointing. Try this one final try. If I don't get it this round, I'm gonna be taking a little break and relaxing. Thank you. feels like it's faster than he should be. And yeah, I couldn't make that turn. I'll be back and look at some strategy, guys. But until then, I will see you guys next time on Hades Plays Spyro the Dragon.